Good morning, students. Today we have discussion on design of aerolic and pneumatic circuit for different manufacturing application issues. First of all, we saw about the milling machine. We know the working of a milling machine very well about, and discussing it very well about in the manufacturing technology. Therefore, we go for how we have to hydraulic circuit is applicable for milling machine. Here, a cutter is a stationary one. Again, the workpiece will be in moving part along the X and Z direction for the removal of material in the workpiece. For that movement, table B is needed to move along the direction. For that, we need to design an hydraulic circuit. Again, the hydraulic circuit consists of some basic hydraulic elements like that hydraulic pump, booster pump, pressure regulator valve, again return line filter, direction control valve. Again, direction control valve having different categories: 2x2 valve, 2x3 valve, 2x4 valve, again 3x2, 3x3, 3x4. Here, the 3x4 valve with manual adjustable valve is your feature. Manual adjustable valve is working here. Again, here flow control valve is both the circuit having the flow control valve. Because the movement of and to motion and to and fro motion is very minute reaction is needed, because of the even a single period is increasing, the entire workpiece will be wasted. So the both the to motion retardation motion is controlled very carefully by means of the two flow control valves. Again, I am starting from the tank itself. The tank contains of a fluid. That fluid is come from, they are pumping from the main pump. If the main pump having an enough amount of pressure is created, that extra pressure is getting out of fluid from the main line to the return line, and then it will be returned to the tank. Again, that circuit is that fluid is again boosted by means of booster pump, and again it will be sending to the direction control. Direction control valve is responsible for the direction which we go for a fluid, either two direction again retardation direction. For example, first question: pressurized fluid is going towards the this direction. Again, return line will be along on this direction. By means of a flow control valve, the fluid is entering into the cylinder. Cylinder is moving towards that direction forward. For that rotation, the fluid which is contained in the other side of the cylinder is getting out of the cylinder and it will be returned to the tank. Again, center position will be having the stationary position or fixed position. It does not having any movement of fluid in between them. Again, third position having the retardation stroke motion. When the retardation port is connected to the pressure pump line, okay, the front portion will be connected to the tank line. The flow from this side is taken to the tank, and flow from the pump is taken to this side for the movement of this, like this reaction. This is the design of an hydraulic circuit for the movement of a milling machine table for a milling machine. Okay. Yes. These are the theories which are behind the working of a milling machine shaper. Next one, hydraulic press. We know very well about the operation of pressing. Pressing is nothing but the impact force or punching force is getting to the workpiece. Here, the workpiece will be stationary here. Again, the heavy weighted tool or heavy weighted punch or heavy weighted die will be taken towards some height and it will be raised to the two free direction. For that, hydraulic circuit will be working here. Here, some basic element, something like that. Filter, pump. Again, pump is driven by the help of motor. Again, the main circuit having some pressure regulator valve, because the extra pressure is created in the pump that can be even though it will be damaging the entire circuit, so it will be regulated. If the extra pressure is taking, it will be eliminated by means of pressure regulator. After pressure regulating valve, it goes to the direction control valve. Here again it will be having 3x4 direction control valve by means of manual operator as well as the pilot operator direction. For example, here port A is pumping and then it will be goes through the by means of port 2, it will what will be happening, the piston will be moved up. Again the return valve having some flow control valve. Again the flow control valve will be taking care of a slow motion of an upward of this stroke. Again the return fluid will be close to the tank. Again the, when we go for a power motion, the flow only the high pressure fluid will be getting into it, and then low pressure having the, and the return valve does not having any flow control valve. So the faster movement at the downer side and slower motion at the return stroke. So we get the higher rated workpiece or higher rated hydraulic punching is capable by means of a simple operation of an hydraulic pressing. These are the some of the applications of a punching press and the milling machine in terms of an hydraulic circuit. And many more circuits are available. We have to see on the next video. Thank you.